together, let us pray the collect. Eternal God, by the shining of a star, led the wise man to the worship of your Son. Guide by his light the nations of the earth, that the whole world may behold your glory through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
本日祝文让我们一起来念永生的上帝，你借着明亮之星引导东方博士来朝拜你的爱子，恳求主借着他亮光的指引，使世上的万国万民得以看见你的荣耀。这都是靠着我主耶稣基督求的，阿门。请坐。 现在是攻读经文的时刻。今天早上的经文是取自《民数记》第六章第22到27节。 This morning's scripture reading is taken from the book of Numbers, chapter 6, verse 22 to 27. It will be read in Mandarin. 民数记第六章第22到27节。22节，耶和华晓谕摩西说：“你告诉亚伦和他儿子说，你们要这样为以色列人祝福，说：愿耶和华赐福给你，保护你；愿耶和华使他的脸光照你。” 赐福给你。第26节，愿耶和华向你扬脸，赐你平安。他们要如此奉我的名为以色列人祝福，我也要赐福给他们。这是上帝的道。感谢上帝。
Congregation, please stand for the gospel reading. This morning, the gospel is taken from the 12th chapter according to the gospel of St. John, beginning from verse 1. Glory to Christ, our Savior. John chapter 12, verse 1 to 3 and verse 9. It will be read in English. 6 days before Passover, Jesus went back to Bethany, where he had raised Lazarus from death. A meal has been prepared for Jesus. Martha was doing the serving, and Lazarus himself was there. Mary took a very expensive bottle of perfume and poured it on Jesus' feet. She wiped them with her hair, and the sweet smell of the perfume filled the house. Verse 9, a lot of people came when they heard that Jesus was there. They also wanted to see Nazareth because Jesus had raised him from death. This is the gospel of Christ. Praise to Christ our Lord. Please sit.
请坐。
Hi, good morning, church. A blessed new year.
弟兄姐妹，早上好，新年蒙恩。
Last week, I mentioned that today's sermon is the final deposit.
上周我提到今天的布道是最后的定金。
Over the last 2 weeks, in fact, since December the 17th, the sermon series is a build-up from focusing on individuals' faith to a corporate faith as a church.
事实上，自12月17日以来，过去两周的布道系列 是从关注个人信仰到教会合作信仰的累积。
This morning, the gospel passage, John chapter 12, has a great impact on me as I seek God for St. John's Chapel.
今天早上，当我为圣约翰堂询问上帝时，福音的信息对我产生最大的影响。
Every church is different.
每个教会都不一样。
Though I am in the pastoral ministry for 27 years, but I know that I cannot bring in what I have done in my previous churches and apply it to St. John Chapel. Why?
虽然我从事牧灵事工已经有27年, 但我知道我不能将我以前的教会所做的事情全部照单的带进圣约翰堂, 为什么呢?
Besides church cultural differences and other reasons, the most important reason is God is the head of the church. I'm just merely a servant.
这除了教会之间的差异之外, 最重要的原因是神是教会的元首, 我只是一个仆人。
So I need to seek His will and direction for St. John Chapel.
所以我需要向神 寻求他对圣约翰堂的方向。
As I was seeking for his direction in late July last year, this passage, John chapter 12, ministered to me.
所以呢, 就在2022年7月下旬, 当我寻求上帝的引导时, 他就用这段约翰福音12章教导我。
I would like to share it with you, what God has impressed on me.
所以在这里就跟你分享神给我的印象。
But no, in my heart, I would think that covenant service would be the most appropriate day to share, but I know that it is impossible. Why?
这本来是要在这立约崇拜的时候 跟大家分享的, 可是我那时觉得不可能, 为什么呢?
Because Pastor Barry has already said that he will be here today sharing God's word and officiating the covenant service.
因为那个时候梁牧正他明明已经说了他要在立约崇拜 分享主的话语, 还有主持立约崇拜。
So I kept it in my heart.
所以我只好一直记在心里。
I did sound it to some of the staff that God has impressed me something, but I did not tell them the detail. Really keep them in suspense.
所以呢，我实在是有对一些员工说，上帝给我留下了一些深刻的印象， 但是没有告诉他们细节， 只是就这样让他们猜疑。
Lo and behold, 2 weeks ago, Pastor Barry told me that he needed to be in Church of True Light and I could not be here today.
所以呢，两周前， 梁牧正他竟然告诉我他会在真光教会，今天不能来。
He asked me to share God's word and officiate the covenant service, so I take it that God wants me to share what He has laid in my heart today.
所以梁牧正要我分享上帝的话，并主持立约崇拜，所以我认为上帝希望我分享他今天放在我心里的话。Let
us pray. Let's commit this time to God.
我们祷告。
Father God, we thank you for this special day in the life of St. John Chapel.
天父，我们感谢你在圣约翰堂生活的这个特殊日子。
That you have gathered us around your word and your throne.
你将我们聚集在你的话语和你的宝座周围。
We pray as we look into your word, may your Holy Spirit speak your truth afresh in our life.
我们祷告，当我们 听你的话语的时候，你的圣灵会重新把这些话灌入生命，诉说你的真理。For
we pray all this in the name of Jesus.
我们奉耶稣的名祷告。Amen. Amen.
So please turn your Bible with me to our gospel passage, John chapter 12.
所以我们请我们把圣经翻到我们的福音段落，约翰福音第十二章。John
chapter 12 verse 3 tells us that there is this house.
约翰福音十二章第三节告诉我们有这所房子。
And there are many people gathered there, and Jesus is there too.
那里聚集了很多人，耶稣也在那里。
And as a result of various actions performed, we read in verse 3, the sweet smell of the perfume filled the house.
那里发生很多事情很热闹，所以呢，就在第三节读到
The house is filled with fragrance.
满屋飘香。
We are not sure exactly where this event took place because many scholars have different opinions.
我们不能确定这是 发生在什么地方，因为许多学者的看法不同。
But we can take it that perhaps it is in a house at Bethany where Martha, Mary, and Lazarus live.
但我们可以认为他可能在马大、玛利亚和拉撒路居住的伯大尼一所房子里。
We also know that the family is like a little church.
我们也知道那家庭就像一个小小的教会。
The home is like a little church.
家就像一个小教会、小教堂。
And theologically, it is true because, like us, Jesus is present with them.
从神学的角度看，这是正确的，因为像我们一样，耶稣与我们同在，与他们同在。
So, I would like to invite us to think about this.
所以我想邀请大家考虑下一个问题。
That not only the home is filled with fragrance, but we ought to think about how our church, St. John Chapel, can be filled with the fragrance.
我们要想，不仅家里充满了香气，我们也应该想一想我们的教会圣约翰堂如何也可以充满香气。
Our Lord Jesus loved to come to this house. Why?
我们主耶稣喜欢来这所房子，为什么呢？
Every time he comes, they provide him rest, food, and support.
因为他每次来的时候，他们都会为他提供休息、食物，还有支持。
And he has a special relationship with each of the family members.
他与每个家庭成员都有特殊的关系。
And our Lord is very comfortable with this home.
我们主住在这家也很舒服。
So we ask, will our Lord Jesus be comfortable in our church?
所以我们问，我们的主耶稣在我们教会里会感到舒服吗？
Will he feel welcome?
他会感到受欢迎吗？
Will he be honored?
他会受到尊重吗？
We read in verse 2 that this dinner is provided in honor of Jesus.
我们在第二节中读到这顿晚餐是为纪念耶稣而准备的。
So our Lord Jesus is the honored guest, adored and glorified, not sidelined.
所以我们的主耶稣基督是尊贵的客人，受到崇拜和荣耀，而不是候补第二线的。
The preeminence of Christ in church is essential, is very important.
基督在教会中卓越首要的地位是不可少的。
Well, our church is not an Orthodox church.
这个教会不是东正教教堂。
Our church building is unique and was converted from a school hall to a sanctuary.
我们的教堂建筑是独一无二的，由学校礼堂改建为圣所。
When I came here, I think Fu Man Song who told me that the holy table and the cross were originally located.At the presence of PA room and electrical room.
圣桌和十字架最初的位置与现在那后面那个 PA 室、那个视听室和电器室。
So in the early days, the St. Margaret's student would face the front for their assembly.
然后早期呢，圣玛格列的学生们就会在集会时面向前方。
Once the assembly was over, they would turn to the back.For chapel session.
集会完了之后呢，他们就会转向后面的礼拜堂。
In the Orthodox Church, we also find something very unique.
在东正教教堂，我们也发现一个很特别的地方。
Okay. It has a dome right at the heart of the sanctuary.
它在圣所的中心找到一个圆顶。
And right at the top of the dome would be a picture of Christ seated on his throne, and it is called Pantocratorus.
圆顶的上方正是基督的样子，他的照片，坐在他的宝座上，他被称为 Pantocratorus。
It is like our Lord Jesus is towering at everyone.
就像我们的主耶稣高耸在每个人面前。
He is overlooking at us.
他正俯视着我们。
He rules over all.
他掌管一切。
We are not an Orthodox church, but I think the truth we honor Christ above all has to be experienced.
我们虽然不是东正教，但我认为必须体验我们尊崇基督高于一切这个真理。
We do not sideline him in honor of humans or institution or organization.
我们不会为了人类机构或组织的荣誉而将它排挤在一旁。
The Lord was honored, and in his honor, they gathered at the meal at Martha, Mary, and Lazarus' house.
所以主受到了尊崇，为了尊崇他，他们聚集在马大、玛利亚和拉撒路的家里吃饭。
For the remaining time, I want to look at three of the characters in the family.
在剩下的时间里，我想看看这个家庭中的三个角色。
Because each of them has something to tell us.
因为他们每个人都有话要告诉我们。
First is Nazareth, a man who was raised from the dead.
首先是拉撒路，一个从死里复活的人。
And this is very amazing.
这太棒了。
In verse 9, we read that a lot of people came when they heard that Jesus was there. They also wanted to see Nazareth. Why? Because Jesus had raised him from death.
在第九节，我们读到有许多人听到耶稣在那里就来了，他们也想见见拉撒路，因为耶稣已经把他从死里复活了。
So,The Jews came not just to see Jesus, but also want to see Nazareth.
所以犹太人来不只是要见耶稣，而是要也要见拉撒路。
Who was this man who was dead but now is alive?
这死而复生的人是谁？
He is a walking miracle.
他是个活的神迹。
I'm not sure if anyone here who says I was dead, but now I am alive.
我不确定这里是否有人说我死了，但现在我还活着。
If that's the case, then praise be to God.
如果真有这样，那么赞美归于上帝。
But I think most of us can say it spiritually, right?
但我们大多数人可以从精神上说出来吧，对吧？
That we were dead, but now we are alive in Christ spiritually.
我们已经死了，但我们现在属灵上在基督里活着。
Alive in Christ means at least we know Jesus Christ as our Lord and Savior, not intellectually and ritually, but personally know Jesus as our Lord and Savior.
在基督里活着的意味着我们至少不是在理智上或者仪式上认识耶稣基督是主和救主，而是在个人上认识。耶稣是主和救主。
So what Lazarus is teaching us is the church must fill with Nazarenes who could say, "I was blind spiritually, but now I can see."
所以我们拉撒路教导我们的是，教会必须充满拉撒路，他们可以说我在属灵里是瞎眼的，但现在我可以看见。
I was dying spiritually, but now I am alive.
我在精神上快要死了，但现在我的精神上还活着。
I was living away from God, but now I am close to God.
我以前远离上帝，现在我跟上帝很近。
That kind of walking miracles are needed in the church.
需要教会需要那种活的神迹。
How many are alive in Christ in our church?
我们教会中有多少活在基督里的基督徒呢？
I'm not going to ask you to give me the answer.
我不会要求你给我答案。
But I pray, and you can pray with me, that there will be many here who are like Nazareth, died, but now is alive in Christ.
但我祷告，你也可以和我一样祷告，愿这里许多人像拉撒路一样死了，但现在还在基督里活着。
When the church is filled with Nazarenes, there is a kind of attractiveness.
当教会充满拉撒路这些人的时候，就有一种吸引力。
People want to see what the secret is.
人们想知道秘密是什么。
What causes these people change, transform, and alive in Christ?
是什么原因让这些人在基督里改变、转变并活着？
People want to know the secrets. They want to come and see.
人们想知道这个秘密，所以他们要来看。
Then we meet Martha, the second person in the family.
然后我们遇到了家中的第二个人马大。
Martha is good at serving.
马大擅长于侍奉。
And what would be a home without the spirit of serving?
一个没有服务精神的家算什么呢？
Last week at the Christmas service, we served you lunch, right?
上周在圣诞崇拜的时候，我们有提供午餐。
At the point when we had lunch, there will be people. We thank God for them serving us.
那午餐的时候呢，就有很多人帮忙侍奉。
Church, a church without Martha would be a very difficult place to live in.
一个没有马大的教会将是一个非常难相处的地方。
Imagine everyone seated and nobody serving.
你想象一下，如果大家都坐着，没人服侍。
That would be very difficult.
那是非常困难的。
And our Lord Jesus loved Martha's serving spirit.
所以我们主耶稣喜爱的是马大的服务精神。
So in verse 2, we read Martha was doing the serving.
所以在第二节中，我们读到马大在旁伺候。
We can always depend on Martha because she has this heart to serve.
因为她有一颗侍奉的心，我们可以依赖马大。
Previously, this very service was actually earned the reproof of Jesus.
其实之前这侍奉的精神得到的是耶稣的责备。
In Luke chapter 10, Martha served Jesus and the disciple.
在路加福音第十章，马大侍奉耶稣和门徒。
Mary was seated at the feet of Jesus.
玛利亚坐在耶稣的跟前。
And then Martha complained to Jesus that Mary did not help her.
然后马大向耶稣抱怨玛利亚没有帮他。
Jesus looked at her and said, "Martha, Martha," and the Lord took pity on her and said.You are serving me, but you have no joy in your heart, no peace in your heart.
耶稣看着他说：“马大，马大，主怜悯他说，你侍奉我，心里却没有喜乐，你心里没有平安。”
But this does not mean that service is not important.
但这不表示侍奉不重要。
Thank God for those who are all ready to serve.
我们感谢上帝，有很多人已经准备要侍奉。
Just think of our church. Think of those who came forward and stepped forward to be of service to the Lord and to the church.
想想我们的教会，想想那些挺身而出为主和教会服务的人。
Without their service, we would not be here.
没有他们的侍奉，我们就不会在这里。
And here in the church, we are called to serve one another.
所以在教会这里，我们蒙召彼此侍奉。
But the heart of Christian service is intimacy with our Lord Jesus Christ.
但基督徒侍奉的核心是与基督亲密的关系。
The greatest competitors to our devotion to Jesus is our service for Him.
我们对耶稣基督虔诚最大的挑战是我们对他的服务。
Let me say that again. The greatest competitors to our devotion to Jesus is our service for Him.
让我再说一遍，我们对耶稣的虔诚最大的挑战是我们对他的侍奉。
In other words, serving Christ can itself be an idol that replaces our devotion to Christ.
换句话说，侍奉基督本身可以成为一个偶像，取代我们对基督的虔诚。
We become so active that we do not have that living connection with Christ.
以至于我们与基督没有那种活的联系。
We may be serving in this community or that ministry, but we do not set aside time to spend time with Jesus in reading His Word and praying to Him.
我们可能在这个委员会或者是那个事工中服务，但我们没有腾出时间与 耶稣一起阅读他的话，并向他祷告。
Worse, at times, our service to God substitute our attendance in church to hear His word, to commune with Him at the Lord's table, to corporately pray for the church and the world and others, and even to fellowship with our fellow brothers and sisters in Christ, as Hebrews chapter 10, verse 25, call us not to neglect it.
然后更糟的是，我们对上帝的侍奉有时取代了我们去教堂聆听上帝的话语，在主的餐桌前与他交流，共为教会世界与其他人祷告，并与我们弟兄姐妹的团体，如希伯来书上叫我们不可停止聚会，好像那些停止惯了的人。
Sometimes we ask this question: How many of us think that we are more like Martha than Mary?
有时我们会问这些问题：我们当中多少人认为我们更像马大，而不是玛利亚
？Or how many of us think that we are more like Mary than Martha?
或者，我们当中多少人更像玛利亚，而不像马大
？And we have this discussion in our Bible study: Who is better?
我们在圣经中学习中有这样的讨论：谁更好
？Some people says Martha no good. She's not our mother. Our mother is Mary.
有些人说马大不好，他们不是我们的楷模。
But I want to share with us a hymn that Charles Wesley wrote to let us know the kind of Protestant Christian thinking and action should be.
但我想与我们分享查理·卫斯理写的一首赞美诗，让我们知道基督徒该有怎么样的思想和行为。
The hymn is entitled, Lo, I Come with Joy to Do.
这首赞美诗的标题是看啊，我喜乐的来工作。
Although there are five stanzas, the first stanza said this, let me read slowly, Lo, I come with joy to do.
这里有这首诗歌有五节，不过第一节是这样的，看啊，我喜乐的来工作。
The master bless will him in outward works pursue.
我主的意愿，我在行为上追求他。
And serve his pleasure still.
仍然为他服务。
Faithful to my Lord's command, I still would choose the better part.
忠于我主的命令，我还是会选择那更好的。
So what is the better part? Is this: serve with careful Martha's hand and loving Mary's heart.
所以什么是更好的呢？用马大的手小心服务，爱着玛利亚的心。
Charles Wesley says, "Don't need to take side. We are called to serve with careful Martha's hand and loving Mary's heart."
查理·卫斯理说，不需要选边站，我们被呼召要用马大的手细心服务，用玛利亚的心去侍奉。
What a great combination!
多么棒的组合
！They are connected.
两者相连的。
In our life and in ministry, private love is the source of public power.
在生活和侍奉中，内心的爱是外在权力的泉源。
That brings us to the third person in the family, and that is Mary, a worshipper of Jesus.
这就把我们带到家中的第三个人，那就是玛利亚，耶稣的崇拜者。
Every time Mary, when mentioned in the New Testament,She is already found at the feet of Jesus.
每次在新约中提到玛利亚时，她都已经出现在耶稣脚下。
And here too, she is at the feet of Jesus.
所以这里也一样，她在耶稣跟前。
She poured a very expensive perfume at the feet of Jesus and wiped it with her hair.
她把一种非常昂贵的香水倒在耶稣的脚前，然后用她的头发擦干。
All these actions signify worship, sacrifice, adoration, and humility.
所有这些动作都象征着敬拜、牺牲、崇拜和谦卑。
Many think that Mary's choice is a waste of time.
很多人认为玛利亚这样是浪费时间。
It is better to be Martha running around, organize this and that, and doing all kinds of things, than Mary praying and showing devotion to Christ.
马大这样跑来跑去会比较好, 组织那个, 做各种各样的事情, 这样比较虔诚。
But in her sacrificial act, Mary showed us the way to the true devotion to Christ.
但在这牺牲里面, 玛利亚向我们展示了真正献身于基督的意义。
She reminds me of what Jesus said in John chapter 15, verse 5. I am the vine, you are the branches, abide in me.
他让我想起耶稣在约翰福音15章5节所说的, 我是葡萄树, 你是枝子, 藏在我里面。
In other words, remain in me.
换句话说就是要藏在我里面。
So the church has to have many Marys with a loving heart for Jesus, people who take time to listen to him, to be with him, to read his word, and to express the love for him.
因此教会必须有那些对耶稣怀有爱心的玛利亚，那些会花时间聆听他，与他在一起，阅读他的话语，并表达对他的爱的人。
People who are at the feet of Jesus, this kind of people in the church, they have certain glow, the glow of spending time with Jesus.
在耶稣跟前教会里的这一类的人，他们有某种光芒，与耶稣共度时光的那种光芒。
Remember the Old Testament Moses, every time when he went to the mountain or into the tent of meeting to meet God, when he came out, his face was shining.
就像旧约中的摩西，每次他上山或进会幕与神相会，出来时他的脸就会发光。
Those who have the kind of Moses' experience and Mary's experience, I think they will be recognized for the glowing, for the glory of God.
所以那些摩西和玛利亚那种有经历的人，我想他们就会因神的荣耀而发光。
Such people have certain wisdom.
这些人会有一定的智慧。
They have certain peace.
他们有一种平安。
They have Christ-likeness.
他们像耶稣基督。
And they demonstrated that they actually abided in Christ.
而且他们证明他们实际上住在基督里。
When we get out of the church after the benediction, how would people see our faces and hear our conversation?
当我们在祝福后离开教会时，人们会如何看我们的脸，并听我们的谈话？
Would there be any evidence that we have actually seen God or hear Him, or especially at the Lord's table, commune with Him?
是否有任何证据表明我们确实看到了上帝或听到了上帝，又或者在圣餐，在圣桌上与他交流过？
And sometimes I think church members exceeding the century show a long and gloomy face than cinema audience who had just watched a fantastic movie.
有时我觉得离开圣所的教会成员比看完一部狂热的电影来得还阴沉又长又阴沉的脸。
The cinema audience are still talking about the movie as they walk up to the exit. The song is fantastic, the plot is fantastic.
电影院的观众走出出口时还在讨论这部电影，这首歌多么狂热，情节多么狂热，现场多么狂热。
Oh, the scene is fantastic and well done.
做得好。
They even talk about the actor look handsome, or the lead actress is pretty.
哇，男主角很帅，女主角很漂亮。
Where in fact many church members, it looks like they came out thanking God that the sermon is not too long.
不过这个教会道士出来的时候说感谢上帝，布道不是太长。
Or they say, where do we go for lunch or dinner?
或者他们会说我们去哪里吃饭。
So really, the challenge, as I put it in a humorous way, is to make us think.
所以真的，我以幽默的方式提出挑战，让我们思考。
The challenge is for us to demonstrate that we are people who take time to sit at the feet of Jesus.
我们面临的挑战是要证明我们是花时间坐在耶稣跟前的人。
People who actually had an encounter with our living God.
真正与活神相遇的人。
People who are being transformed to show the growth of Christ's likeness.
我们的生命要经过转变，以显示基督的光芒。
And we certainly need many Marys in our church.
我们的教会当然需要很多的玛利亚。
So let me conclude to assure us that the sermon is coming to an end.
所以让我总结，布道真的要结束了。
I want to conclude that for our church to be a real church for Jesus Christ, we need people who are alive like Nazareth, active like Martha, and abiding in Christ like Mary.
所以我想总结一下，要让我们的教会成为耶稣基督的真正的教会。 我们需要像拉撒路一样活着，像马大一样活跃，然后像玛利亚一样住在基督里。If
there is not enough Nazareth in the church has no power.
如果教会中没有足够的拉撒路，教会就会没有力量。No
convincing message to tell people.
没有令人信服的信息。We
need Nazareth.
我们需要拉撒路。People
who can say, I was dead. But now I am alive in Christ.
那些可以说我死了，但现在我在基督里活着的人。
I'm very frankly speaking. I almost tempted to give an altar call now.
我现在几乎想做一次祭坛呼召。
Of course I know that it may not be appropriate.
当然我知道这不大适合。
All of us has been here in this church for many years, and we are seasoned members.
我们这里多数人都是待了很多年，都是经验丰富的成员。It
will be an insult if I do that.
这样做是一种侮辱。It's
just like in a pastor retreat, you give an altar call. That will be an insult, right?
如果这是个牧师退休会，你会发出祭坛呼召吗？
We have been attending the Anglican Church for years.
我们多年来一直参加圣公会。
Some are first-generation Anglicans.
有些是第一代圣公会会友。
Others are second-generation.
有第二代的。
And I'm also aware that some of us here are third-generation, if not fourth-generation.
甚至有一些第三或第四代。
Some of us may have held position in the leadership of the church.
我们中一些人可能担任过教会的领导职务。
But has God revealed to you that you have been just following the crowd all these years, your father, your mother, your spouse, your friends, and so forth.
但上帝有没有向你揭示，这些年来你一直只是随波逐流，你的父亲、你的母亲、你的朋友。
All of them go to church, you just follow them.
他们都去教会，你跟着就行了。
You enjoy the youth fellowship, you enjoy the fellowship with one another, the food and the talk at the canteen.
你享受青年团契，你享受彼此的友谊，在食堂享用美食交谈。You
enjoy the Bible study, the cell group gathering.
你喜欢查经和小组聚会。You
enjoy the worship service and so on.
你喜欢在这里崇拜，等等等。My
brothers and sisters, life is rolling on.
我的弟兄姐妹们，生活还是要继续。It
is important to make the right decision.
需要做出 正确的决定。
If you have been following the crowd, it is time now, today, to follow Christ.
如果你一直在跟着群众，今天就要跟从耶稣。
It is a big difference.
这里有很大的不同。
If God is telling you this right now, then commit your life to Christ. It is never too late.
如果神现在就告诉你的话，你就要把你的生命交托给基督，永远不会太迟。
I am not going to give an altar call now, in case you are worried.
我真的没有打算要祭坛呼召，不用担心。
But I want to tell you, it is not so much to please me, it is to please our God.
我们的这些动作都不是要来让我取悦我，而是要取悦上帝。
If the Spirit of God is speaking to you, say yes, Lord Jesus, I come to you.
如果圣灵对你说，就是是的，主耶稣，我到你那里去。
Later at the closing prayer, before the renewal of our covenant with God, I will give you time for reflection before we recommit our life to God.
稍后在我们与神更新圣约之前的闭幕祷告中，我们会重新将生命交托给神之前，我会给你时间思考，借此机会回应上帝。
Take that opportunity to respond to God.
我们要用这个机会来回复上帝。
And then, many in this church, I believe, need to be active, especially after the episode of COVID pandemic.
然后我认为我们这个教会中许多人需要重新积极参与，尤其是在冠病大流行之后。
Active in service, actively participating in the church.
积极参与和积极侍奉。
There are many ways we can be of service to God and His kingdom.
我们可以通过多种方式为上帝和他的国度侍奉。
When the church leaders ask for volunteer, we need participation.
当教会领袖需要志愿者时，我们需要参与。
Our Protestant teaching has one weakness and is challenging us greatly.
在新教教导有一个弱点，在这里提出了我们很大的挑战。
To us, good work.Is not important. Why?
对于新教教会来说，好的工作并不重要。为什么呢？
Because as long as we believe in Jesus, we have the one way ticket to heaven, or pay for, or granted until valid until we die.
为什么呢？因为只要我们相信耶稣，我们就有通往天堂的单程票，全部付清，全部保证，有效至死。
So what happened to us?
那么我们怎么了？
We relax and are indifferent.
我们放松，我们无动于衷。
Sure, we do not do good work in order to be saved.
当然，我们做好事不是为了要得救。
But we have a higher calling.
但我们有更高的呼召。
We do good because we are saved.
我们行善是因为我们得救了。
So I would think all the more we Christians.Should come forward to do good.
所以我个人认为我们基督徒应该站出来行善。
But something is wrong here.
但这里有一些不对劲。
It is like a church pastor who is involved in a church building project.
这就像参与教堂建设项目中的教堂牧师。
And that church needed money to complete the building.
而那所教堂需要钱来完成这座建筑。
The pastor said this to his church.
然后呢，牧师就他的对他的教会说
，We are still short of $1 million, and that is the bad news.
我们有个坏消息，我们缺100万。
Then he started smiling and said this.
然后他笑着说
，This is the good news.
我们有好消息。
That $1 million is in your pocket. Let us have the offering now.
那一百万在你的口袋里，我们现在就献祭吧。
You see, this is the whole point.
你看，这就是重点。
The resources not with me, is with you.
这资源不在我这边，是在你那边。
You are keeping them, you are not releasing them.
这表示你在有所保留，你没有释放他们。
The church needs the kind of active discipleship and mentoring. We need more Martha to sign up. We need more volunteers.
教会需要那种积极的门徒训练和指导，我们需要更多的马大来加入，更多的志愿者。
And then we need more Marys who are contemplative, who are abiding in Christ, who are taking time to read God's word, meditate upon it, and take times to pray.
我们需要很多的沉思的玛利亚，他们住在基督里，他们花时间阅读上帝的话语，还有默想他，并且花时间祷告。
So what God is telling us this morning?
所以上帝今天要告诉我们什么？
Some people among us need to become Nazareth.
我们中间有些人需要成为拉撒路。
Some people need to sign up and put Martha, a new Martha.
我们需要有些人加入像马大一样。
And some need to come at the feet of Jesus as new Marys.
有些人需要做新的玛利亚来到耶稣跟前。
God has something for all of us.
上帝为我们准备了一些东西，为我们全部人准备了一些东西。
The important is to hear God's voice and obey.
重要的是要听到他的声音，而且顺服。
Pray that our church will be a church filled with Nazarenes, Martha's, and Mary.
祈求我们的教会将成为一个充满了拉撒路、马大和玛利亚的教会。
Members were alive, active, and abiding in Christ.
在基督里活着、活跃和常在的成员。
Let us pray. Let's just pause and allow God's word to sink into our hearts and minds.At this point, you may respond to God. If the Spirit of God is speaking to you about a life in Christ, say yes, Lord Jesus, I come to you.
在这一点，你可以回应上帝。如果神的灵对你说在基督里活着，你就说是的。
If the Spirit of God is speaking to you about being active, say yes, Lord Jesus, I signed up.
如果上帝的灵对你说要积极，你就说是的，主，我加入了。
If the Spirit of God is speaking to you about abiding in Christ, say yes, Lord Jesus, I remain in you.
如果神的灵对你说住在基督里，就说是的，主耶稣，我住在你里面。
Father God, you have brought us together to this church, St. John Chapel, in a very special way.
天父，你一种非常特殊的方式将我们带到了这。
Thank you, Lord, for blessing St. John Chapel for the past 138 years.
感谢你祝福圣约翰堂138年。
As we are challenged to deepen our love and deepen our commitment to you and to one another, Lord, we pray if there's anyone here who is not a Nazareth, Lord, we ask that your Spirit will speak to them, that they too will showKind of alive, make alive in Christ.
当我们面临着加深我们的爱，并加深我们对你彼此的承诺和挑战时，主啊，如果这里有任何人不是拉撒路，我们祈祷主啊，你的圣灵对他们说，他们会表现出来有点活着在基督里的活着。
We also pray that our Christian life.Will not be inactive life, a lazy life, a distracted life, a consumed life. But Lord, we will be committed to you and to your mission. We'll be committed to you and your work, and then we will work for you, Lord.
我们也祈求我们基督徒的生活不是消极的生活、懒惰的生活、散漫浪费的生活。但主啊，我们将委身于你和你的使命。将委身于你和你的工作，然后我们将为你工作。
We also pray that our hearts will be directed to you, to your presence, to your feet, that we may increasingly able to say, Lord, I know you, I know the shepherd, I know you deeply.
我们也祈祷我们的心会指向你，来到你的面前，来到你的跟前。这样我们就可以越来越多地说我们认识耶稣我认识我的牧羊人我深深地认识他
So may this experience be found in our church St. John Chapel more and more people who gather at your feet in prayer and obedience
愿这种体验在我们教会中在圣约堂、教会越来越多人聚集在你的跟前的祈祷和服事中找到
May St. John Chapel strive with your blessing in the year to come to have the fragrance of Christ that has the effect not only around the neighborhood, St. Margaret Secondary School, among us, our friends, our BBGB, but also in Singapore and beyond.
愿圣约翰堂来年因你的祝福而努力，并散发着基督的芬芳。这香气不仅在邻里圣玛格列中学，我们自己、我们的朋友、我们男女少年旅里面，也在新加坡及其他地区。
May St. John Chapel, a fragrant expression of your truth and your love.
愿圣约翰堂成为你真理和爱的芬芳的表达。